got here?
Well, the guys were able to pick up here. Her name is Shannon. She's one of the survivors from the Jester killing about several years ago.
Jester killing, I heard about that.
Yeah, it's a bunch of kids having a Halloween party. A psychopath came in, fucking killed them.
A few missing toes, bruises on the ankles, severed head from the body.
And then Shannon, she was from the...
Jester killing about 4 years ago.
Okay. Nobody knows about this, right?
No, just me, a couple of the guys here.
Alright, well, let's make sure that we call, that nobody else knows. And I'll interview the kid tomorrow. If you guys find out anything else, make sure you let me know.
We will.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you.
Can I help you?
Yes, ma'am. Detective KB, private investigator. Can you talk to your son, please?
About what?
About the recent murder that happened a few nights ago.
Okay. All right. I'll go get him.
All right.
Just wait here.
Yes, ma'am.
Hi, I'm Josh.
I'm Detective KB. I just wanted to ask you a few questions, kind of go over with what happened last night with the incident.
Okay.
Just start from the beginning.
Well, the other day I was riding my bike through the fields, and I saw something, you know, weird over there. So I went to look at it, and when I got over there, I saw there was a dead body. And so I went to go look at it, and when I came upon it, I noticed it was a dead body. It was just really horrible.
Anything else that you saw? A vehicle? Any other persons around?
Well, I saw that there was, I saw that there was...
You okay? What'd you see? What's wrong?
Yeah, nothing. I'm sorry. I can't answer any more questions today.
What else?
I'm sorry. I think that's all the questions I can answer today.
All right, I'll come back another time. Thank you for all the time you gave me. I appreciate it.
You were. What happened with the cops?
Nothing. You were just asking me about what I saw.
Yeah, I've been meaning to talk to you about that.
I don't know. I saw something evil that day.
Okay. Try not to think about it.
Yeah, well.
Alright. I love you.
Mom! Mom, you alright?
You're fine. You're all right, okay? You're in your room. You're fine.
Yeah.
Give me a hug. All right. You're going to be okay. All
John? Cousins. He's her cousin, and it wasn't an accident that he saw that body. I'm pretty sure he's a target for the next victim. Be the next victim. I have to go talk to him.
Officers over at the fairgrounds right now. No, now. The Jester is not a joke. We need somebody there now. Somebody will die tonight unless we get there safely, okay? No, now.
Hey, it's Mom. Can you hear me? I know it's really loud.
Hello? Ma?
Into a wallet area. I know. Don't ask any questions right now.
What?
We'll explain it later. Please. Okay.
Okay. Alright.
Alright. Thanks.
Thank you.